All right, so here's the thing. And conservative supporters, you need to ask your party, you need to ask your leader, you need to pressure your MPs to answer the question. Yes, Banjo. Why is it that they're committed to the Paris Accord? They must understand what I understand, that this whole carbon tax, carbon pricing scam, and thanks to the person who pointed this out in my comment section, appreciate it. It is a scam. It's a funding mechanism. Back in 2012, the UN, one of their committees, came up with an agenda. It's right up here. To determine how they're going to pay for the sustainable development agenda that had a price tag in their estimate of $5 trillion annually. They were wrong. It's actually $8 trillion annually. The cost of the sustainable development agenda and meeting the sustainable development goals, targets, and indicators. That's the price tag. So they wanted to figure out a way that they could fund this agenda. And the best thing they could come up with was a carbon tax, a tax on carbon. So they created the enemy, which is CO2, which is ridiculous. It's a fundamental building block of all life on Earth. Without it, at 150 parts per million in the atmosphere, all life on Earth begins to die. So why are we eliminating it from our atmosphere when we know that it actually encourages plant growth and more vegetation and bigger plants? The more CO2 there is in the atmosphere, which in turn actually cools the planet. So why are we getting rid of CO2? Why are we playing this game? Because it's a funding mechanism. That's it. That's all.